coffee in the IKEA restaurants are UTZ certified. The distribution centers are in the IKEA store. They have good relations with NGOs like Worldwide Fund for Nature and UNICEF, and on top of that, they donate them money. IKEA has a good tree policy. They have a very good human resource management. IKEA should only use biological cotton for their products. IKEA should comply to the IOA standards and shouldn't make any exceptions. IKEA should be easier to reach by public traffic. IKEA should take its responsibility and pay the taxes. Make the IKEA structure visible and clear.